became the echo of a griot. A beat from a box tells the tale of a hero. A modern epic, set in rhyme, to be handed down with the sands of time. Like the story of the son of Zeus and Alcmena, from ancient Greece by way of Jamaica, through the veins of the Zulu and the Mandinka. It's an urban legend, but really not myth, preserved on the record in rhythm and riff. Now when the tracks of the bongo band and James Brown were in rotation on the merry-go-round, there came a call for unity and peace that had never been known in ancient Greece. But it was better than the treasure of the Golden Fleece. A song that evolved from the work of a trio. DJ Herc, Flash, and Bombada. They started a fire like a shot from an armada. They were the pillars, tellers of new fables, like the hero who cleaned the audience stables. They were just scratching the surface when they turned the tables. Cuts and fades they made their records into the instruments they played. Stretching time, they made the drum breaks longer. They turned up the bass and the pulse got stronger. They rode the pitch and they manned the beats. But the greatest of their Herculean feats would be bringing peace to the violent streets. But some say it had already been around a while. A way of rapping out the verses to a rhythm that harkened to Gold Hill Lewis and Pigmeat Markham. And there were many others none will ever know, poets and preachers of long ago, whose cadences had a rhyme and a flow, and they were passing on the echo of a yo.